Hello guys, Jane Trigger here, and let's continue where we left off. Gonna upgrade this building, get some more money in, because we really, really need it right now. It seems Lizardmen armies cost a bloody fortune. This was another military outpost, wasn't I? But I need that money. That's end my turn. Okay, I'm not idea how the aisles are that bloody powerful, that my strength ranking doesn't come anywhere near it. I'm cutting bullshit on that one. You're gonna be dead soon, I else just bugger off. Or if I let me kill you. Oh, what a douche. You need to rest a little bit longer. Get over here. That is the capital. Good, good. Take that first, and then there'll be nothing left to do. We've probably got a full army back there again because the AI is quite broken, it seems. Two more turns, You're almost max level, buddy. Hip hip hooray. Bam. Quickly. Very, very, very nice. Oh, finally. In the plus. Don't get rid of that. We don't need that. Get you one extra. Okay, so what do we have access to here? Growth. Yes, please. That's what we want. We want all the minus upkeep costs because we are. I love shredding my upkeep here. I don't have enough to do. So I'm ahead of them to do the ritual. But the high elves have got to die first. Magic resistance. Fought any Skaven for a long time. Focus and Blade Master. See, I would go over and get the reduction for him, but don't want to waste 9 points on Grimlock. I mean, not Grimcracker. I just love his mount. It's a lot of points to waste for him. I'll do it for the other two armies because I need the monies. But I can't afford wasting it on him. For him. Jesus, how many settlements do you guys have? So you just conquered this entire area. We don't conquer it all back off here, but still. A lot of shit for one peeps to have. Yes. Just keep on heading up for now. There's another bit of treasure. Cult of Pleasure, is that? Such a dangerous faction. So there's nothing else to build anywhere. Strike those dark elves and the high elves. Seek our tree. Why does nobody like me? Vampies. What are you doing? Surely you should remember what a giant mistake it is you're making. Quick. We need an ambush spell. Oh, crap, I don't do ambush spells. Inches. Yeah. Yeah, that's the way you can put so that you can sell the items you don't use. Very close to the high elves now. I don't want to sit in the Grimlock next. Send him there. Moving around that way. Ooh, diamonds. And that was gonna go next turn. So that's good, that's good. All this corruption, vampire corruption is really good. How can you not get your asses kicked by the vampire so much? I also am going to ask you to back the bloody hell off. Go get him. Oh, that was a boat. What are you doing? God, Allah. Decisive victory. This doesn't need to be trading, it just needs to be pure profit. Oh Jesus, really? Get that public order up. Okay, and we're now improving, deteriorating, improving. Why am I unreliable? I attacked any allies. I stopped being their allies, then I attacked them for their treacherous lord attacking me. There's a difference.
Ilxashun! Hazura's egg!
Dark Elves have expanded across here really quickly. Save it and go back. Need to rush and kill them before the reinforcements get here. Any reinforcements? You could just get him in a choke point. You just stay here and blast them. And you hide in the trees. You hide in these trees. Get him. Drop him. Yes, that did a ton of damage. Get that giant eagle down. Just charge in there and run back out as quickly as you can. it's about to break. About to break. Yes. Just destroy them. Yes. Rip them to shreds. Show them we are meant to be feared. What is that you're throwing little sticks of dynamite? I'll say little sticks of dynamite in front. Inchy peepees. Just mopping the floor with them. Yeah, that shouldn't. Gotta attack them. How are you doing killing the general? Any of them left. Go and get him, get him, get him. Yes, kill those Phoenix guards. Enemy Lord is dead. Mop them up. He just keeps falling over. Like, boop. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, here comes their friend. And he's down. I need the regeneration. Great, get over here. Don't you want to save your homeland? Oh, Joel Skavens was trying to get past the first bit. Come on, where's the rest of this hat? Let's just get some extra steel research just in case. Oh yes, please. Krofa. Won't let her clap off the Turnians. Ah, there it is, it's over there. Starting to get some nice income now. Get the Tower of the Sun out of the way. Ah, just out of range. Don't lose any units. Oh god, I lose a ton of units. Let's see if I can do that better myself, shall we? Actually, you could do a little upgrade when we get you back. Get you some temple guard and stuff. That would be nice. Yeah, screw it. We'll just keep it as that. Yeah, you can do the kind of song now. So it's made me a lot of money. Much more money than taking the undead. It's a lot of units for a little garrison to have. Charge in there quickly. To kill these guys and quickly go after their reinforcements before they can fully gather.
suck my dick. Take the dog.
Crap. Everyone's going feral. Guys, this is not the time to be going feral. Everyone's gone feral. Go up and get it all out your system. Well, we could just eat them up. Thank you. Get these annoying little pests out of the way, and then we can focus on them. Maybe they might split their forces up a little bit too. What's one of my guys doing in there? Get over here. Generated. Go, 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 get rid of the archers, get rid of the archers. Come on, attack, attack, attack. Kill their lord. How are these guys not dead yet? Should be killing each other a lot, all the friendly fire. They have like no control of any of this right now. They just kill their lord, for the love of God. Kill the lord and we win this. Come on, Lord, don't you run away. Kill their lord. That's it, he's almost dead. Yes. Rip them apart. Oh no, there's two of our guys. Well, it tracked me all the way over here. Why is there a rebellion here, may I ask? Because corruption seems to be going up somehow. Yet when I control the entire province, okay.
Make a joke. Joke maksta. Aquasur. Zultma.
Attack the bloody settlement, will you?
Gurash. Garun Kani.
Ah!
Fuchmasitza! Sanuiga! You must die! Isasura!
Garda, and you can stay there for a bit. You, on the other hand, need to get back over here and get yourself some more troops. Get some more cold ones. Old ones. Some more money. And yeah, we'll come back and destroy these lizard men. But frankly, lizard men buildings don't cost a great deal. It's good, it's good, 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 good. Don't know how corruption is increasing. What do we got for against corruption? This one. Yeah, I just don't like that corruption going up. No, I'm not losing that many, that's just ridiculous. And that's a ridiculous amount of people to lose. Got in that could do that kind of damage. Yeah, break down the gate. Get all my temple guard over there. I should be. How strong are these guys? Weapon strength 38. Melee defense. Really, they're that much stronger. And these guys are veterans. That's really disappointing. Disappointing. For Krokgar. Temple of God aren't really that great then, that's all they can do. Go on. I think they need to sort out the balancing for the lizardmen. Gamble, of course. Nothing? Okay.
Yes.
Could concentrate all in one place, or could attack there as well. Maybe I should attack here as well. Okay, everyone's moving. Go, 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 go. Run faster, man. Faster, 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 faster. I'll just take care of them. Where's my lightning bolt? Wow, Grimlock's just destroying that gate. It'd be so much easier if I had my cold on still. Get up there, Temple Guard. What are you doing? Go, 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 go. Shit, shit, shit. Don't lose the cold ones. Get in there and bash some faces, Grimlock. There, you Talon Angel.
Got
do anything to him. Nope. Doing much damage. You're going to the big mess. Apart from you, get down there and tap them in the flank. Fair. Guys, actually, come back here. We need all our army to storm that. Just part of it. What are you doing? You're getting yourselves killed. Don't worry, your leader is here to save you. Is within our grasp. Grand Temple Guard, rip those brave dudes to pieces. Oh, they're already gone. I do it for him. You guys can rest up down here. He's taking too many damage. Too much damage. Get in there. Yeah, good. Get it all down. Always break it anyways. Yeah. Well, she. Yeah, we didn't lose a single unit. Silly auto resolve. Gotta make me do everything myself. Since we're gonna be waiting here a while, might as well. And taint these lands. Right, that's where I'll wrap it up for this one. Let's see, what's this? Oh, the rebellion, yeah. Okay. Never mind. Well, I'll see you all the next time.